as we drove along this track, we found so many things we could see, and considered it such a worthwhile process, and had watched so many videos, and it lived up to every part of our expectation. In a narrower section through here, I managed to club the left-hand side rear vision mirror. Sue saw it, and she said, I didn't say anything, she said, because you always move around and miss stuff, but I just didn't see it. So that was a cost to us, but what we found was this is just a fantastic resource for four-wheel drivers, and if you take it easy, you won't have any trouble. We stayed the night at Googs Lake and found that really interesting. Right now, here's one of the more rutted sections, and this is where we went right into low range because it was just chopped to death. Thanks for watching.